370 machine that heads up him into the first corner, Northway goes with him. In this gun, 306 machine, then we've got Richard Warbank, and this gun to a 514, but John Fam already looking to work up from his fourth start to the third to number 44, which is up and now into third place. He's on it in this third and number 44 on the outside now of Richard Northway, but just losing the grip through the entry of the corner. As you 1-2-3 head down that far side, Richard Warbank just been left behind a little bit now in this gun-throw 514, but yet still more chance to catch back up into top three. Still keeping close to first up, still on the outside line. The way through, Simpson still leading. Northway is under pressure though, as John Fowler's looking to work his way right the way around the outside. A mistake from Simpson though, opens the door and Northway's through into the first place slot, but now it's going to be Simpson that tries to work his way back through. He's now hung out to dry on the outside. John Fowler switching to the inside, but it's not to be just yet. The way is your 1-2-3, nothing to split him. Fowler's got the switchback, he's up the inside for second place in the 44 machine. Simpson from first out to third place now. It's the 1-2, keep it close and personal. Fowler's off to for the outside, keeping the power off. Northway's keeping it tiny. Coats as they head down that far side for the final time. Northway looks like he's just got the stretch, but down and into the break, and it's Fowler's on the outside through the pit, and then for the final time the 55 points on the board. It'll be a dash. John Fowler seems to win. What would you do if we're in